Okay, Timothy, we're rolling. Hello, everyone. My name is Timothy, and this is Brighton. And also, this is my video diary. I am at Brighton Railway, the biggest Brighton station whose engines work to pull passengers and coaches. I am an E2 tank engine, and so is the other E2s. The others are tender engines, of course. Anyways, I am ready to pull the midnight train, which is heading to Sodor, of course, because the other controller, he just told me that I was getting ready for to pull the midnight train to Sodor. So, I might get ready to get ready for this. But now, I should wait patient in the middle of the night, and the controller should ask me about hours away. So this is where I'm at the station right now, where I'm pulling the special train to head back to Sodor. And the engines will be very proud to see me. I will be the best E2 tank engine in history. I will be the best. And I would also be the best engine who followed the rules just as time I had. And being the best engine ever, and be really useful for not having more accidents. Are you ready, coaches?
We're ready.
Timothy?
Sure thing.
I was on this.
to my life. I recall the place that I knew as a child, a special place, one that I held close to my heart. Won't you lead me in a dance down this winding road, where light and shadow entwine to take hold of the thoughts of the one left far behind. Know that sometimes I want to turn around and see the things that I passed on the journey, but know with love on my side, with courage and pride, I'll fight, I will carry on. Bit by bit I'm falling under your charm. You'll keep me and all the world far from harm. Bring hope to everyone, take in your hands eternity. Even when it seems that I don't need you, just know that I am in love, can't wait to leave this endless darkness. Won't you come along with me, hold my hand?
The island of Sodor is so full of wonder and imagination. Sodor is the island where engines work harder than ever. They have fields of green and sandy yellow beaches. There are rivers, streams, and lots of trees with roots in. There are windmills and a coal mine, and docks for visitors to the island arrive. There are also lots and lots of railway lines. But I do know who's puffing down on the track. It's Thomas, the number one hero. This is where his adventure began. But this time it's gonna be epic. He likes being useful. But that was not the story.
Lord knows I'm doing my best.
Do your best.
Never a brother.
Sorry for overtaking you back there. Go overtake me.
I didn't notice.
Thank you.
Hello, Thomas.
Hello, Percy.
How's your day on your branch line?
Oh, you know, it's good. I've been good at pulling passengers, doing neatly, and everything's good.
Anyways, so Tom and Pat wants to hear the news at Netford Station.
Whoa, really? What's the good news?
As you see, Thomas, no engines will be revving at Brendam Docks.
Bye, Thomas. I hope you see the new engine at Brendam Docks.
Okay, Percy. I hope you have a great day. And I wonder what these new engines will be like at Brendam Docks.
Maybe the other Emerald's around here somewhere. Hold on. Those engines look... John? Nick? Timothy? Is that you? How? How are you all alive? I thought you were all scrapped. And Timothy, I thought you ran off the cliff getting yourself killed. How is this happening? What is going on?
John, I think you should tell Thomas the truth.
Okay, I will.
Okay.
You see, Thomas, me and Mick were never scrapped or killed. We found a way to escape by hiding in a shed for many years.
That's nice and all, but why is Timothy here? I thought he died!
I never died. After the crash, I was taken to the yard for repair. But the controller said there was not enough work for me anymore, so he placed me in the shed until further notice. I was fixed.
So, does that mean that Pete and Steve were lying to me this whole time?
Pretty much, Thomas. Pete and Steve were scrapped along with the other E2s back on the LBSCR. It really is nice to see you again after all these years.
It really is nice to see you again as well, but I have very important business to take care of. I'll see you later. Bye!
Okay, bye then.
What a beautiful day it is, sir.
It sure is, Winston. But this time we need to work on this railway.
Right on it, sir.
Morning, Duck.
Morning, Oliver. Here we go, here we go, here we go. No, we don't, no, we don't, no, we don't. I'm salty, I'm the pirate. Arr, I've been across the seven seas with my diesel crewmates, and I'll be the... Yar, what is this sort of fuel tanky doing on the rails? And it's... It's leaking! Shivery timbers!
Oh, man. I can't believe that explosion went off.
Excited for this busy day at the sorter, it is. No problems at all.
Morning, Jinzy. That's really good.
Yeah, morning, Jinzy. I said really good as well, too.
So am I, because I am a coffee pot engine and I used to work on this railway.
Same here around Nafford. But luckily that Satana is here, and why is this car in a rush? I don't know, we should check it out.
What was that?
Hmm? cinders and ashes. What is that?
Used to that fall. I don't even think I'm on Mobius anymore. Where am I?
Hi.
Hello, sir.
Morning, Diesel. Jesse. I'm sorry to bother you so early, but we have a real problem here.
What sort of problem, sir?
I brought some police over here. I'm so unhappy about her about the station. The station was clearly exploded by fuel tankers. He was the only one there to keep the fuel tankers because they're dangerous.
What do you even mean?
But did you see anyone else left the fuel tankers last night?
Hey, wait! It was Salty. I mean, that was an accident.
Wait, really?
Hey, Jinty, remember that time that we pulled the train? It was Salty who just left the fuel tankers, and there was a big explosion.
Wait, it was Salty who left the fuel tankers?
It was just a diesel shunter.
But I just saw one thing. It was the E2 tank engine. First, he's the one who was sitting on the siding, and then that diesel just went by. And then a big explosion just exploded. Like really, it was like exploding.
This is bad, this is bad, this is really, really bad. What am I gonna go tell the boss? We need to ask someone to help the evidence. I don't know what we should do. Diesel, if you were just trying to tell the truth, you need to come with me now. But that's what I'm just trying to tell you.
Sorry to say, just this is gonna be a real mess.
I know, sir. As the police boss asked me about the police office, I have no other choice. I think you're out of here.
What?
But, sir, please, Murdoch, someone has to take care of this railway. It's your job.
If you and Diesel can go together, then I'll guarantee it. But until then, I'm sorry.
Oh man, what are we gonna do? What are we gonna do to Murdoch? I can't help but leave. I think we should do something. We should find a way.
But there is no other way.
Pug, thanks a lot. Now you've told him everything.
Surely there's something that we can
Gwen,
do.
There was no fuel tanker that Salty had ever done.
No, it wasn't. Maybe somebody ever did this.
Come on, guys. We should go find about the evidence. Murdoch, you come with me. Everyone else, you follow me too.
Do you guys any idea what he's talking about?
Maybe he's going to save Thomas. Or find the evidence.
Whoa, calm down, please. I'm sorry. Okay, my name is Thomas the Tank Engine. I'm a blue engine on the Northwestern Railway's number one engine. I'm sorry. I'll let you introduce yourself. Who are you anyway?
My name is Sonic the Hedgehog. I'm a blue hedgehog from planet Mobius, and I was born and raised on South Island. And for years, I fought against the evil Dr. Eggman, stopping his sinister plan of turning animals into robots and stealing the magical Chaos Emeralds, which if I collect all 7 of them, I can turn into the all-powerful Super Sonic, which changes my appearance, allows me to fly, and allows me to move faster.
So, Thomas, tell me about your backstory.
Well, Sonic, I don't really know how to explain it. It hasn't been a very good one.
Well, what happened, Thomas?
Okay, I'll tell you the truth. It all started way back in 1913. Me, along with my older brother Timothy, were building an engine workshop in the London-Brenton South Coast Railway. When we got to the yard, I was so afraid that some of the engines wouldn't even like me. Pete and Steve, my other brothers, hated me. They said I was too clumsy. They bullied me so much that two other brothers, John and Mick, would always calm me down. Especially Timothy. But when Timothy was sent to work on the island of Sodor, it happened.
What happened?
Something that would truly change my life for a whole year.
On his first day on Sodor, Timothy was sent to pull a passenger train, taking passengers home from Napier. It was all going well, but unfortunately, Timothy saw a danger sign right in front of him heading towards a cliff. He tried to stop, but he couldn't. He just kept rolling down the track. By then, it was too late. I wish I could say he survived the crash, but I'm afraid he didn't. When I heard the news, I was so devastated. Pete and Steve tried to calm me down, but it was no good. It was all over. The brother I was built in the workshop with was gone, knowing I'd never get to see him again. My life had been ruined. In 1914, for the rest of the year, I was miserably depressed over the loss of my friend. He was so kind, so helpful, and really, really useful. But he's all gone. When I was sent to the island of Sodor, I knew I had to carry on my brother's legacy. So I swam on by boat instead of by bridge, knowing that there'll be a better place for me. When I arrived on Sodor, I was impressing every engine on the railway with all my hard shunting work. I helped him derail James after he had a bad accident on his first day on Sodor. I even gained my very own branch line for all my bravery on that day. And on this very day, I still work on my branch line as a really useful engine. Timothy would be so proud. If only Timothy was here to see me, I'd tell him about all the crazy adventures I had without him.
Wow, Thomas. I'm very sorry about what happened to your brother. It must be hard living without someone that you cared about for all your life.
It just hasn't been the same without Timothy.
Why don't you come along and help me find the Chaos Emeralds, Thomas? That would cheer you up.
Okay, that'd be a great idea to help calm me down.
All right, let's go!
What was Sir Tomahat thinking about Timothy being back on Sodor? What if something was wrong? Don't worry, Edward. Maybe he could be a change agent after all. Yeah, I guess you're right.
The first emerald appears to be on top of the Coldyfell Mountain. I can see an ominous green glow over there.
Then we better get it. Who knows how Eggman will blow up the island? So this is a Coldyfell Mountain Railway, huh, Thomas?
Yep, it's a rack railway that operates on top of this mountain. I haven't been here since, like, the 60s.
It is really cool, though.
Yeah.
Thomas, I'm glad that you came back. We just finished our jobs. Anyway, we already did finish.
Yeah, it's true. I always thought I'd finish pulling the mail train.
So am I. I used to pull the fish.
Yeah, makes sense.
Yeah.
Well,
I guess tomorrow that'll be a good day.
Stone for taking back the throne. Discord, we won't take it anymore. So take a tyranny away.
Knuckles, go find Sonic. We must find him on the computer. Just search him to where he is and find a dimension immediately.
I'm on it, Shadow.
Dimension Sodor. So that's where Sonic is stuck there. I better find him. So Tails must go there. I think it's a dangerous place for engines to go there. But I hope that Sonic is okay. I would have called himself a friend, but I will do the same. So who's with me?
We'll be back before Sonic is okay.
Be careful, dear Tails. I'll track you there.
If you see so, Tails. See you there.
Thank you.
Morning, Duck.
Morning, Oliver.
There he is.
Oh, hey, Tails. I knew I wasn't the only one on this island.
Sonic, I heard that Eggman is planning to use the emeralds to power a machine that can blow the island to smithereens.
That's no good, but we are going to stop him.
Look at me, you've come back. This is my best friend, Bear. Bear is gonna help us to find out where were the emeralds separate from.
Well, Diesel 10, I have no idea where they are. But it's a good thing that Sonic has the Miles Electric, which has a new emerald radar attached to it.
He's right, Diesel 10. I have it right here.
And it's in this crate full of engine parts.
Help you.
Hello, you must be Thomas. My name is Ernest, Ernest Yanchiko. Back in my day, I used to be friends with Stevie the Steam Train. I used to call him Stevie the Steam Engine, but now I'm a quarry engine.
Look, Ernest, I'd love to stay here and get to know you, but I'm in the middle of very, very important business right now. I'll talk to you later, okay?
Okay, see you, Thomas.
Bye, Ernest!
Are you sure that the fusion will work?
Of course it will. Me and Shadow have done it once. That was back when we were in our hyper forms fighting a being named Yazo. We became Shattuck. But don't worry, it won't be the last time we'll do it in the future.
Okay, so we gotta yell Chaos Fuse, right?
Correct.
Okay, so I hope we don't destroy this waste dump.
Don't worry, it won't destroy any area. It only affects us.
All right.
Now stay right there, Thomas. I'm gonna go run into position.
Okay, do what you do.
All right, Thomas. I'm ready when you are.
All right, then. I'm ready.
Chaos Fuse! Yeah!
With our powers combined, we are more powerful and even faster than ever. We are Sonus, the speedster engine.
Chaos Split!
Are you okay, Thomas?
Sorry about that. I just feel kind of funny from when we fused together. I feel like I got some of your power somehow.
What do you mean by that?
That's what I mean. I feel faster now. But I don't think it should be an issue.
Wow! Greetings, Cosmic of the Universe. Welcome to my Serenity Circle. Please leave any bad vibes outside the healing vortex. Now, prepare...
You already had the truck.
Should have had my train.
Yeah, he's like a snowplow truck, unless he helps engines about the snow.
Technically, I was a truck with a snowplow during the snow, And as a request of my railway, I have been clearing the snow to discover my divine purpose.
Pleasure to meet you, K.A.T. My name is Thomas.
Anyway, Thomas, my friend Salty must take me to Knapford Station for checking my wheels.
Okay, K.A.T. Pleasure to meet you.
Reneas? What are you doing here?
Hey, Thomas, I found a truck of one emerald, and it's, blue? I think that's the one, of course. Of course, so that's on the green truck. I think you needed it. I think I just heard everything. But don't worry. Oh, anyway, Sonic, my name is Reneas.
Glad to meet you, Reneas. And if you're wondering if we needed that emerald, of course we do. Thanks for finding it for us, by the way.
What just happened?
I warn you, Reneas, he is quick. And I'm afraid we have to get going. Come on, Sonic!
Alright, let's go!
Bye, Reneas!
Alright! Now that we got all the emeralds, we gotta find a safe place to store them so Eggman doesn't steal them back! What do you say, Thomas? Great idea!
Well, sound of a little greeting.
What? Huh?
Okay, my boy, it's time to go down with Starman.
Did you hear that?
What the heck is that?
I'm glad you asked. This is the Death Egg Robot Mark IV. And using this, I will flatten you like a pancake.
Fire!
Oh, I mean, look at me after taking Sonic. Thank you, Thomas. No problem.
Get a load of this!
I really hate to ask, Sonic, but is that an Eggman coming at us?
Affirmative, Thomas.
Okay, Sonic, can I, ask for help?
Watch out!
Cinders and ashes, I must get out of here!
Keep going! Eggman is getting on us! Sonic, whatever should we do? Hey Thomas, I have an idea.
What if you should push in between it?
Might be dangerous, but okay, got it.
Take this!
Well, Eggman. Why don't you take this on yourself?
You little, I'll get you yet!
Come on, Sonic. Let's get out of here. Fast. Come on, let's go.
I guess this is goodbye, Sonic. I think I hear something. And it's coming fast.
I think we have company, Thomas.
Chaos Control!
Ha! Ha! Yeah!
Sonic?
That, Thomas, is Shadow the Hedgehog.
He was created on the Space Colony Ark by Gerald Robotnik, which is Eggman's grandfather.
Okay, I get it now. So it was before you were born, wasn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Sonic, there you are. I've been looking all over for you.
Hi, Shadow. I wasn't expecting you to be here.
I heard that you and that blue tank engine are fighting the Chaos Emeralds together.
You're correct, Shadow, but we are having difficulties finding the last one.
Don't worry, Sonic. If I find the last one, I'll hand it to you in the final battle. Understand?
I understand, Shadow. Sayonara.
Well, I think I better be going. Good luck out there, you two. Chaos Control!
We had to warn everyone about the danger.
I didn't know what will happen to Thomas. What we need to do is doing our jobs, and after that, we find Thomas.
James is right. After this, we help to find Thomas. Together, I don't remember that time when I teach Thomas how to be really useful. Let's get some sleep, shall we?
I better go find the other one all by myself. But I just can't seem to find it anywhere. Maybe it's on this abandoned sign. Oh no! I'm on another track! Help! I can't stop! Oh no! Oh no! Help! 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 Hello?
Timothy? What on earth is he doing here? I thought he was a demon of Sodor. He was so dead for months. I'm not gonna hurt you. I just wanna help you.
Okay, Timothy, Paul! Thank you for saving me, Timothy.
No problem, Thomas. My friend Percy told me everything. When the first time I arrived to your Sodor, I was trying to be a polite engine, and I was trying to make you feel happy. So that's why I just wanted to be with you.
So the story Percy told me was made up.
Of course that does make sense.
I regret believing it now, Timothy. It's nice to have you back anyway.
Help! Help!
Oh no! Emily! Timothy, stay here and hold the fort. Me and Sonic have to go rescue Emily.
Don't worry, Thomas.
Thank you, Timothy.
Any moment now. Whatever I've done, you deserve.
Very
quiet. I'm the bad guy, that's fine. It's no fault of mine, and some justice at last will be served. Now it's time to step up, or it's time to back down, and there's only one answer for me. And I'll stand up and fight, cause I know that I'm right, and I'm ready, I'm ready, I'm ready.
Percy, what are we gonna do?
We fight as one.
Alright!
I'm ready!
this.
Eggman's capturing my friend Emily. We have to go and catch him.
Man, today's not my day.
Okay, let's go.
How are we supposed to catch him, Sonic? He's way too fast.
It's time to go wild.
Blasted hedgehog.
I don't even think that was enough.
Chaos Spears!
Nice shot, Shadow!
Thanks, Sonic. Guys, we're getting close. One more hit, and the drones will slowly put Emily back on the rails, and then they'll stop working all together.
All right.
Chaos Control!
Thomas, why didn't you let me catch a break?
All I needed was help saving my friend.
Do you not realize how tired I was? I was just about to relax.
I'm sorry, Sonic. I just needed help saving a friend of mine.
Well, I'm not accepting your apology, you blue scrap pile. You do realize I was tired.
Oh, yeah? Well, I regret ever meeting you, you blue rat.
How dare you insult me like that? I'm a hedgehog, not a rat. I don't care. Well, you should care. I thought we were friends.
Not anymore.
All I needed was some help, you stupid little rat.
You take that back.
No, you.
Stop fighting, you two. Say sorry to each other as one.
Emily's right, Sonic. We should stop fighting.
Yeah, we should. I'm sorry I was so harsh on you, Thomas. I didn't want it to be like this.
I'm sorry for doing the same thing too, Sonic. I can't believe we did that.
So what do you say? You want to be friends again?
Sure, Sonic. We can be friends again.
Hey, Thomas. I found the last emerald, but I found it on the way. But I already got it. But we need to stop Eggman about fighting together. I think there might be a way to stop him. Come on, we can do this. Come on.
Oh, looky here. Please, Timothy, get away from me. It's all your fault.
How is this my fault? You know, I was the one who was supposed to tell you the truth, and you wouldn't even believe me. How is this even my fault that I tried to help you controlling my demon?
Do not give me that attitude. You don't even care.
But I do care. My railway is going to be on for business.
Well, I hope it does, you old fart with shorter tanks than me.
You take that back.
No, you take it back.
Oh, believe me, Thomas. I always know that the feeling is mutual. I wish you never believed me.
And I wished I never had a brother. Oh, no. No. Timothy, please. Please come back. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I can fix this. Please. Please come back. Timothy! What have I done? I didn't want this to happen. No, he's gone. It's all my fault. Please, Timothy, come back. I'm sorry.
Psst. Thomas, look, I'm sorry I argued you, but I wasn't your brother. I was the same twin.
I was wrong.
Soda is the only one I ever know.
So you're right about everything. I don't know what it's like to be a brother. But I do care.
I'm sorry.
Yes.
And the only way to save the Isle of Soda is to stop Agamemnon.
But this time we stand together.
Please. Hey Thomas, over here!
If it isn't the Nixon Dream 2. Or not one, of course, we have a fool. Anyways, how many times you've been stopping me? Aero engine hitting the drone. Shadow and Sonic hitting me. Or me capturing other with drones. Or not enough. But since you've been such a pain, I'll be destroying you first, Thomas. And you'll die for that. How could I have been such a fool? Must be sacrificed. What am I going to do for this time? Why no engine die? Was it sometimes one engine will one shall only stand?
You will borrow one, you mustache madman!
I think it's Sonic's turn to die this time, you little blue pile of scrap.
You killed my brother! You're a monster! I'm gonna make you pay!
Impossible! Oh, finally! A real challenge! Bring it on!
Sonic, take the last emerald! Defeat Eggman and save the world!
Thanks, Shadow!
Well, I'm gonna regret saying this, but good luck, Thomas!
Thanks, Diesel!
Blast you, Sonic! I'll get you yet!
We will not let you defeat us or take over the island of Sodor.
Sonic's right, Eggman. It's time for you to give up now.
No way! I will flatten you!
We'll see soon enough.
I need to save some of my power.
Yeah!
Timothy? He's flying!
Leave my brother alone!
Timothy, I can't believe you were alive! I thought Eggman destroyed you! I think Tails had something to do with this!
Don't mind me, my brother. I'm okay. My friends always protect me, and here they are.
Good day!
Welcome, my best friend.
Ace? You're flying with jets on air!
Let's roll, team. On it, Timothy.
Jet boots activated.
Idea. The only way we can defeat Eggman is if we work together. What do you say? You with me?
If you're with me, my enemies can never win.
Okay, let's do it.
We will live to tell the story. There is nothing we can't live through. Nothing ever dies.
We're not. We're best friends. We fight as a team. This ends here now.
Oh, I don't think so, Eggman.
Well, Sonic, prepare to be...
What? No! No!
Sonic, looks like you have to get back home.
That's right, but don't worry, I will be back.
We always like to protect Sonic.
I know we do, Rosie. And we need to thank Thomas and Sonic for this.
Goodbye, Sonic, but please be careful if you return home. See you again soon.
I want to say thank you for taking care of my best friend. Well, goodbye, Thomas.
Bye, Sonic!
Bye, Thomas. See you again soon.
Let's celebrate. Thomas, who saves the world.
Of course we can celebrate. What do you say, Thomas?
Sounds like a great idea. Let's celebrate nonstop.
gotta go fast, gotta beat the red light. Ain't no time lapse in the nighttime. I'ma keep on racing the shooting stars till the dawn. We could be friends, but I won't team up. If you wanna come along and try to keep up, I'm the fastest, I'm the fastest alive. Ain't no practice if you insist. I'm a liar, how's about you watch me now? I'll prove you wrong in a heartbeat, beep. Never gonna tell you how. Stop this feeling, the speed in my soul, the speed in my soul.
You got a friend in me.